Almost 13 million tons of plastic enters the ocean every single year, affecting two-thirds of marine mammals, half the world's seabird species. And the flow of plastic into the ocean is on track to treble between 2016 and 2040. And that's little wonder when you consider that global plastic waste has doubled in the past two decades alone. And that has a huge impact on all of us, from the billions of people around the world who rely on fish as their main source of protein, to the waste pickers who are picking up the slack in the places that lack the basic social protections and support that so many of us take for granted, with that burden falling particularly heavily on women. And people everywhere want to see this problem fixed. So alongside our efforts to get our own house in order, I'm proud that the UK is helping other countries accelerate their transitions towards more circular economies as well through our £500 million Blue Planet Fund. But the evidence that we need a truly global effort to tackle the life cycle of plastic is now overwhelming. And that's why I'm delighted to reaffirm the UK's commitment to securing an ambitious, legally binding instrument to end plastic pollution by 2040, as a founding member of this coalition of countries determined to get that over the line. Plastic pollution has wrought carnage in the space of just one human lifetime. But if we make good on our promises, if we work together, then there is no good reason we can't close this ugly chapter for good. And it's up to all of us to see this through.